unfortunate is, Man of War can't follow us anymore.
He's off the way!
Working on it!
Ready, fire!
It's not fire! Take away her speed! Ready,
fire!
Hammer, it's that time!
Fire! Fire!
Get in there, sir!
Awaiting orders, sir!
Fire!
Definitely.
Getting away. If only. And still invite me.
Look what the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Adewale.
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisburg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed, gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
The wind is picking up! I don't like that wind, sir!
Fire!
Not a damnation!
Loose sails! Let's catch them!
Cannon ready! Brace!
Saints preserve us! What is that doing here?
That makes no sense. Those rivers barely have enough draft for an ocean-going vessel. It should be nearly impossible to maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Captain has the...
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. But stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
As the war is drawing to its close, they're becoming desperate. They'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
It's not really my type.
But the French ones can have a certain charm. Did I ever tell you the story of that? That wasn't the real name, but... What? Seek a place where we can depart. Sail on!
What's your plan? Get on board the fort?
It would be foolhardy to simply storm that fort.
Aye. We need to know what we're up against. I could take care of that.
Indeed.
Let's find a safe place to dock.
Herring levers off the wind!
I'd go to the fort. Find out what Adewale's doing there. Keep the Morrigan close, Gist.
Aye, sir. I'll keep her close, and I'll keep her safe.
Good luck, Shay.
I make my own luck. Master Kenway.
Captain has
unfurled mains! Let's move!
Douse all
the
chains!
We'll carry the splinters!
Reef! Shorten all sail!
Anchor away!
Captain's at the helm!
Gwen!
Loose!
To the fort. Find out what Adewale. In there. Keep the Morgan close, Gis.
And I'll keep her safe.
Good luck, Sherry.
I make my own luck. Master Kenway.
I would say the danger has passed.
Clues up! These are sick! Get double off! That's all safe!
Cliff ahead, sir!
Trim the yards off the wind!
Every sail!
Captain's helm!
Loose!
We're heading hard for land, sir!
Take care, sir! Ship taking damage!
Reefing all tops! Hold them in! Get off the wind!
Anchor ahoy!
Captain has the helm! Thank you.
To the fort. Find out what Adewale's doing there. Keep the morgue close, Gis. I make my own luck. Mustard Kenway.
Arrête! Je veux
dire. Attends, on finit.
Attends-toi à saigner.
Je peux tirer.
Here.
pas tout de suite.
Templars sent their dog after me. Time to test your mettle, Jin.
Getting away!
Wally, stand still and fight me!
Admiral Wally is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Find those barges! Else we'll be swimming home tonight!
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has gotten us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end! And a Wally won't be able to get out!
Fire!
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 Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Sal! Wait for impact!
Stand still and fight me.
Adivali is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Find the most martyrs, else we'll be swimming home tonight.
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has gotten us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. Adivali won't be able to get out.
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
Fire!
Awaiting orders, sir!
Away. If only he'd stand still and fight me.
Adivali is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Find those martyrs, else we'll be swimming home tonight.
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has got us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. Adivali won't be able to get out.
Fire! 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 Fire flatten yourselves! Fire!
Away. If only he'd stand still and fight me.
Admiral is basically on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he's most at ease.
Find those barges! Else we'll be swimming home tonight!
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay's got this out of tighter straits before. And the link ahead is a dead end. Wally won't be able to get out.
Stand up, Eddie! Not a detonation. Missed!
Fire!
Ed, straight to the deep!
Fire! He's off the wind! Fire!
Not but Ed!
Fire! 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 Fire!
Adewale's beached his ship!
A novel tactic?
He's saving his crew.
No. He's making a last stand. Let's not disappoint him.